Yeah, but your songs, they glamorize the lifestyle of gangs, guns, drugs.
Our art is a reflection of our reality.
Freedom of speech includes rap music, right? But we exercising our First Amendment, as far as I'm concerned.
And the government wrote that.
Beats, baby.